Together like this.
You're bringing the dad jokes, Cap. Okay.
Can't make this easy. Bring them down. Not over.
Generators down.
No sign of the other inhumans.
Have some faith. They gotta be around here somewhere.
I was wondering when my old friends were making their appearance. Brings a tear to my eye to see you all assembled together again. You're making this easy for me. I'll frame yourselves up for the slaughter.
What the hell is this?
Let me guess. Robots glowing purple? Yeah. Units are most. Take those out first.
Take him out. Your time's up, George. I'm coming for you.
Optimistic to the end. You'll die with a smile on your face.
Avengers, on me.
Bet they wish they had a gamma monster on their team.
They do. Abomination?
But is he house trained?
The gunships are emitting a strange dark mist.
What is this?
People everywhere are starting to panic. They're running and screaming. Some seem affected by the mist. It's like it's triggering something inside of them. I can't believe it. AIM is firing on the Air Force. Let's get out of here. Run!
Captain Rogers, we told ourselves Terrigen was going to change the world.
I know. We made a mistake, George.
Don't call me that. George failed. MODOK won't. We can't cure this, or what we've become.
What are you saying?
Power cannot be controlled. I know that now. It has to be destroyed.
No.
Our sacrifice will be remembered, Captain.
I'm guessing you all caught that.
Let's take out that signal tower. And his face.
I'm with her.
As am I.
Big guy?
Can't get to the last transmitter in the Quinjet. Too much cover fire.
We got this. The door ahead leads to the transmitter's base. I'll follow Hulk's lead. And try not to fall to my death.
Good plan. Give me a second. Accessing the system. Generators. When they pulse yellow, take them out.
Kill Captain Rogers.
I think I understood that.
Whoa, ho! There's a teenager on this panel! Watch your mouth!
This is futile, Captain. You're leading your people to their death as they once led you to yours. And for what? Your adoring fans will know you died for them.
Sheesh. We got the whole villain monologue thing down, don't we?
5 years of practice.
It's starting to sound like you, Stark.
We'll work on it.
I'm busy. I've almost got the door.
Suit holding up.
Is your way of asking me if I've put on a few pounds?
That's not what I meant.
Hey, not everyone's a super soldier, pal.
Unless this Tony's on a juice cleanse. $10 says Tony's on a juice cleanse.
I'll take that wager.
I'll take the fifth.
Monica's company. Cap, he's overriding the gates.
I'm in. Hulk, keep him busy. I'm in some sort of power conduit room. Probably for the last transmitter. Everything's electrified.
Look for fail-safe switches. AIM's gotta have a way to shut things down for repairs. Think about how high security the prison was. AIM's not gonna give them up that easy.
But we can't free them until we know AIM's not gonna gas them into oblivion.
Tony, some tact would be good.
Right, sorry. Kamala.
No, you're right. We have to stop that signal.
Already on it. Just keep me covered.
Testimonies, the pain. No one should have to live like this.
On that, at least, we agree.
I've seen what happens when the people in power decide who deserves to live, Doctor. I'm not about to let history repeat itself.
Then don't force us to live through another A-Day.
I don't think you and I did, George. That's part of the problem. On my way up. Here goes nothing. I'm almost there.
Careful, Cap. I'm picking up strange electromagnetic readings in that tower.
Couldn't be this easy.
Working is the best way to get all those need. Just doing what I should have a long time ago.
Not bad, Tony.
But remember to tell Bruce about my brief moment of maturity?
You have ruined the moment.
The transmitter's power source is somewhere just above you.
Up it is.
mind over matter.
Looks like the transmitter is powered by 3 cores. Take these guys out, and I'll get you a terminal to open their housing unit.
Copy that.
How many of these guys are there?
Our cause is just. The number doesn't matter.
Funny, kind of feels like it matters.
How's it going there, Cap?
Just cleaning up.
Terminal. Open the cores, destroy them, and the signal should die. And no more inhumans will.
I have very different definitions of humanity.
Doesn't he know you can't spell inhuman without the human part?
And that's how the giant brain genius got schooled by a teenager.
Words, Captain.
That's the last core. The transmission should be dead.
No, I'm still reading a signal from the excavation site.
The heat signal I saw on A-Day. It caused the earthquakes. Whatever's behind those walls, MODOK doesn't want us to get it.
Got bigger problems, Cap.
Shit!
Did he just swear? Was that a swear?
Thanks, Tony. Little busy right now.
Okay, need a hand?
Yeah, take out those guns.
On it.
As am I.
Good. Then meet me up ahead.
Die, Avenger!
What you thinking, Cap?
The beacon must have been a decoy. Somehow Tarleton's still transmitting.
You struggle against the unstoppable tide of progress, Avengers.
This just got a whole lot weirder.
What has happened to his face?
You can slow me down, but I have enough mist to blanket the world.
Avengers. No warships make it out of the quarantine zone. Tony, take out those thrusters.
Thought you'd never ask. Come on, George, you're killing innocent people.
No quips, Stark. That's not like you.
Might be able to take out his thrusters.
Thank you.
will make no difference in human blight on this earth.
I'll take it from you. Everyone fan out. Buy me some time.
Monica already contaminated me with your blood, Captain Rogers. She bleed me into the thing I hate the most. I am willing to die with them now, for the good of all.
Lots of power coming off that thing on his back.
On it.
Maybe if you take out his main thruster.
Good call. That might give me a window.
Yeah.
assemble on me.
My quartet.
Matt, move in.
Right behind you.
Damn it. Options, people. Fine. On my way.
As soon as you've got enough, blast him.
And just...
Understand. You can't help but hurt others. Only I can stop you.
What is that thing?
Kree sentry.
Cap, I'm getting the feeling that gem in his forehead isn't just to look pretty.
I think we've got bigger problems.
Yeah, on it.
You.
captain. If you wish to stand with your captain, you can die together.
Ooh, take it easy.
Mm. You got heart, kid. Great job.
Yeah, we need to work on that passing out thing, but you did good.
Indeed.
Good. That was pretty badass.
Thanks.
Hey, can you guys give us a moment?
This time I thought I was mentoring you, and I'd given up. And I guess what I'm trying to say is thank you.
Can I ask you a favor? You know you're grounded till you're 30, yes?
Yes.
Good. From now on, nothing but school. And your special field trips.
Really? Oh, Abu!
I'm so proud of you, Beta. But let's not tell Ami, okay?
Okay.
Come.
Do we have snacks?
Of course.
I'm hungry.
As the newly elected Scientist Supreme, I will weed out the weak elements from within. No more surprises. No more distractions from our goals. Only carefully crafted innovation. Make no mistake, AIM is still the future. From cloning to time travel, the possibilities are endless. Now, let's begin.